Denaturation involves the breaking of many of the weak linkages or bonds, such as hydrogen bonds, within a protein molecule that are responsible for the highly ordered structure of the protein in its natural or native state. Denatured proteins have a looser, more random structure, and most are insoluble. For instance, egg white is primarily made of soluble proteins and is liquid and translucent in fresh eggs. When it is boiled, heat denatures the proteins and makes them lose solubility. Denatured proteins aggregate and form a mass that is now opaque and solid.